People usually won't come to counseling or call Focus on the Family and say, I'm believing lies about sex. But they will call and say, I can't stop looking at porn. Or my wife and I haven't had sex for 10 years and I want to leave the marriage. And so the pain is what alerts us to something being wrong. Or somebody who's been sexually traumatized just saying, I can't ever think about sex in a good way. I do it because I have to, but it's awful. I can never enjoy it. And so if you're experiencing symptoms like that in your own heart or in your marriage, the goal isn't to get rid of the symptom. The goal is to start really digging into, where did that come from?